Alright, well, I'm gonna pop 112 caches. 112. So that's pretty good. That should give us a nice sample rate of what we have going on here. This is all T6, so I'm guaranteed 120 or 112 legendaries. Let's see what comes up. That was 30. This will be 29 more. Picking stuff up before I get a network error or something.
I can't pick up anything else.
Wow. That is crazy. Salvage these things. Why won't it let me? Maybe because I don't know why it wouldn't let me. It's kind of stupid. There.
Material. It's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Nephilim journey. So much about your adventures.
I'm overburdened.
I almost feel like I was there.
It's nuts. so much stuff to pick up.
I'm carrying too much. Can't carry anymore.
So much. Oh,
man. My back is full.
Crazy, crazy, crazy.
Can't pick up anything else.
I don't understand why I can't salvage all the yellows at the same time here. But first world problems, I suppose.
I'm overburdened.
So much stuff to pick up, it's crazy. hoping for some two-handed weapons here. Just that one pile there had like unreal amount of stuff in it. Legendaries popping up. Whoops. Oh man. Clicking.
I can't carry anymore.
So you gotta pick up all these random items that stack well. Gems, riftstones, all the crafting materials. Just to clear this all up a bit.
I'm overburdened.
Oh wow. How many legendaries are just in that one pile? Jesus. That's intense. No set items though. Kinda sucks, but whatever. Less stuff here, I can actually concentrate on picking up the legendaries now. Gotta go through this pile here.
I'm carrying too much.
So many of these amulets. Oh man. Just too many of those amulets. Fuck those things, man. Bullshit. Okay, I think That's it. Wow. Just wow. Okay. So, in those terms, I got 47 of these, 56 of these, 68. I think it's just a shitload of 188 rift stones, 639 build crystals. That's a hell of a way to get those. 228 arcane dust, just a couple of reusable parts, like 17. A bunch of gems, no imperial gems. That's 112. 112 bags. Let's organize this now. Good. I don't know what the hell that is. Just so many of those amulets. Legendary rings. Wow. 20 rings on 112 bounty bags. Neat. Let's see this. Crazy. Just wow. That's neat. That's a pretty nice ring right here, not bad. How many ancients? Two ancient rings, two rorgs that are ancient. Any upgrades here so far? All terrible. Oh, wow, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's nice. Okay, well, 120, 112 bags popped. Just like that. I know where I'm gonna go through all this stuff and see what is an actual upgrade, see what's worthwhile re-rolling. But basically 19 Rorgs. 19 Rorgs. On 112 bags. Think about that. Thanks for watching.